Greetings, adventurers. This is Joel, and I'm here to introduce a brand new content arriving to Black Desert Mobile. Test your strength and rise to fame in the Grand Coliseum. Welcome to the new content preview, Battlefield of the Sun. To participate in the Battlefield of the Sun, you must first complete the quest Crimson Winds of the Desert, which is available after reaching 7,000 CP and completing the Great Desert Family quest Awakening Black Spirit. Battlefield of the Sun opens on Mondays and Thursdays from 8 to 9 p.m. as well as Fridays and Saturdays from 6 to 7 p.m. Arena and Raminus will be disabled while Battlefield of the Sun is opened. 60 adventurers will be assigned to two teams based on CP to begin the battle. A commander will be named for both teams and the Supreme Commander title will be granted to the adventurer who reaches 3,500 contribution points. The commander will drop his weapon when defeated, and obtaining that weapon will grant additional CP for the holder. If the weapon holder is then slain, the commander's weapon can be picked up by a nearby ally. The weapon becomes stronger each time it is dropped, and this effect is applied up to 10 times. After the first 10 minutes, all adventurers will become stronger, and the winners will be decided when the opposing Supreme Commander has been defeated. If both Supreme Commanders are alive after 20 minutes, the team with the higher contribution points will win. Contribution points can be gained by defeating enemies, and defeating an enemy with consecutive kills will earn you additional points. Regardless of the result, you will be able to earn Medals of Honor by participating in Battlefield of the Sun. Medal of Honor can be used to exchange for various goods by visiting the Medal of Honor shop located in each town. You can obtain valuable items such as elephant tokens, inscribed glyphs, and more. In addition, unique buffs can be obtained every Monday at midnight based on the number of wins recorded in the previous week. So be sure to participate often to maximize your rewards. Log into Black Desert Mobile on March 2nd to claim your glory in the Battlefield of the Sun.